Hello everyone, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Today in this video, we are going to see how to get rid from this echo on iPhone 11 when the speaker is on with a quick and easy tips. Let's get started. Solution 1. Decrease the volume. As iPhone 11 provides an immersive sound surrounding experience, the increasing volume may be the reason for this issue. So reduce the volume while making or receiving calls. To do that, press the volume down button to decrease the volume while the speaker is on. This will help you to fix this issue. If not, try next one. Next, solution 2. Turn on and off speaker mode. While receiving a call, turn on the speaker and off it. Repeat this process twice or thrice. Next, solution 3. Unplug the headphone. When you are receiving a call, check whether you have plugged in your headphone. If so, remove it when the call is in the speaker mode, cause this may interrupt the phone call. Solution 4. Remove the case from your iPhone. Remove the iPhone case at time, it may cause this echo problem, and buy a suitable case for your iPhone. Next, solution 5. Clean up your speaker. The dirt or dust on the iPhone speaker may cause this issue. Gently clean your iPhone speaker with a soft cotton swabs or Q-tips if you find any dirt in it. Solution 6. Restart your iPhone. To do this, press and release the volume up and volume down button once. Then press and hold the side power button until you see the slide to power off option on the screen. Then swipe left to right on the slider and wait for a few seconds. Now to turn on, press and hold the slide power button until you see the Apple logo. Solution 7. Check the network connection. Open voice memo on your iPhone and record a voice note. Play it and check whether any echoes. If it is clear, then that may be due to network connection. So check your network connection as well. I hope this solution will help you to sort out this issue. If not, try to contact Apple support and get verified. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubt or suggestion, leave that in the comment box below. Don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com.